an SUV powered by removable hydrogen cartridges is presented for the first time. The electric car market is facing a shortage of the lithium needed to make batteries. But NamX has gone ahead and already builds cars with 6 hydrogen cartridges. They have a range of 800 kilometers. The cartridges can be refilled or replaced at a station or gas station. If it is not possible to find a station, the company will send a letter with a cartridge. The car will start at $68,200. Deliveries will begin in 2026.